Welcome back. We're playing some more Mass Effect. And we're gonna get going. Just gonna get right into it.
Patching it through.
Thank you for dealing with the hostage situation, Commander. Chairman Byrne's death was regrettable, but I trust you did everything you could to save him. Your assistance above and beyond the formal duties has been noted, Commander. Fifth Fleet out.
Yeah, rip. Sucks about that. Alright. Antaeus. It's almost just a little too cold in here.
Commander,
but...
urgent message from Alliance Command coming in. I'll patch it through.
Shepard, this is Admiral Hackett from Alliance Command. We've got a situation here, and you're the only one that can handle it.
What do you need, Admiral?
There's an Alliance training ground where we test weapons and technology and live fire simulations. One of the VIs we used to simulate enemy tactics in the drills is no longer responding to our override commands. It's gone rogue.
Are you telling me this computer is thinking on its own?
We're not stupid, Shepard. This is a virtual intelligence, not a true AI. It's not self-aware, and it can't access any external systems. We didn't do anything illegal here. Virtual intelligence support is critical to our military success. VIs process thousands of status reports and react in nanoseconds. No human can do that. We need you to fight your way through the training ground of the VI Corps and manually disable it.
All right.
Don't worry, Admiral. I'll take that thing out.
I know Spectres answer the Council, but you're still human. You're still part of the Alliance military, and right now we need you. The VI controls all the facilities, weapons, drones, and automated defenses. You're the only one that can pull this off, Shepard. Good luck.
Okay, so we will get to that as soon as we're done with the system. For sure, because that provides us our prestige class. We're gonna survey this shit. Gas deposit. Plobba. Oh shit, I didn't read it. That was a Matrix rating. RIP. Tribbin. Okay. I'll pull up that map. Where is it? It's this one. Okay, we'll come back and land on there later. Nothing going on there. And a Vimal. Rare element. Okay, we're gonna go, oops. Land on Tribin. And then we're gonna go do the coolest thing you can do in Mass Effect. To me, personally. Is go to the moon. Our moon, Luna. People say the moon all the time. And I'm kinda guilty of it, but its actual name is Luna. Okay. I think this is a Threshermont area too. Okay. So we landed there. Alright, so we can kind of do another big circle here. We'll go to the anomaly first. That would have been bad. Yeah, I think there's a Thresher Maw here. Yeah. I think this is the Thresher Maw planet. I bet you, as soon as I go over here, I'm gonna have a very loud animal noise in my ear. There you go. Bro. I didn't know that thing could one-shot you, dude. Dude, that's awesome. Is it gonna pop me back at the ship? Or did it save when I landed? It saved when I landed. Yeah, dude, didn't know it had that ability. Then again, I am playing on a higher difficulty, so I guess I was kind of asking for that. Alright, we're gonna try this again. I'm gonna be a bunch more safer about it. Gonna spawn? Turian Insignia, there are no signs of any survivors. The pod is empty except for a small tattered flag marked with the Nimines colony insignia. Good lord. Names. Okay. Next stop is going to be our first mineral deposit. About right there. I kind of like this planet. It's like dusty. Like a nice dusty.
Redeploying.
Uranium. Dude, getting money. Next. Okay, for some reason there's another thing up here, so I'm gonna go over and check that out. Oh, I know why. Alright. So we have to investigate this first. Very true. We're gonna check it out. Cryo rounds. Those sound very nice. I even might use them. Medical kit. Speaking of using them. You're gonna use that. We are going to use these.
According to these data logs, the survey team unearthed some kind of alien technology.
Could be answers at the excavation site.
Indeed, there could be. I almost missed that. Felt the time on that kind of slipping away on that last button press. Can I stop attaching to things? Alright, go that way. Why not? I already know what to expect in here, because again, I played this. And most of these planets are pretty memorable when you land on them, so. And my choice of having a sniper rifle is the wrong one, but I'm still going to try to use it. Because reasons. Anything hiding here? Nope. Oh dear. Back up, boys. This. Sort of.
Whatever they found, it's long gone now.
Just checking for any gear in here. Hey. Oh god. Dude, not cool. Can I back up, please? Oh my god, the lag. Dropping frame rate of doom. Alright. That accounts for all the Exogeny survey team. They were converted to cybernetic husks by devices similar to those used by the Geth on Eden Prime. How they came to be buried on a frontier world so far from the Geth territory is a mystery. Alright, so there should be no more enemies in here, but just in case. Oops. There is still always gear in here. Yep. Case in point. Nice. I think I just got myself armor. Well, it's better looking, that's for sure. Seems that we are good now. Where this water's coming from. All right. So we still have a couple things to look at here. We're gonna go to that anomaly. And wouldn't it suck if there was another Threshammer on this planet and I didn't know about it? Discovery, this device is transmitting typing signals into geosynchronous orbit. This disrupts the survey team's GPS satellites, causing them to crash nearby. Disable it. That's weird. Is that something I can fiddle with? Nope. None of these I can fiddle with. RIP. Okay, we're gonna go get the debris, and then there's one more mineral that we have to grab just after. There's an enemy on it. I don't remember there being enemies on this stuff. Oh, hello. GG.
Securing point.
I like it. I like it a lot. And last one, right there. So apparently there are scavengers that were disabling things, satellites, or whatever, probes, and picking them for parts. Kind of interesting, actually. Plutonium. vomit. Alright, we're good to go. Okay, we're gonna go do the Earth thing. And then, we'll go to the Citadel and we'll wrap things up. Just on the off chance that there's actually something to do. Who knows where we have to go? Somewhere out here. There it is. Pluto! Now this one's interesting. Pluto is one of Sol's numerous ice dwarf worlds. It is mainly of note for being the gravitational anchor for the Prothean mass relay to Arcturus. Pluto and the Charon relay, formerly encased in ice and considered a moon, orbit each other. Pluto's orbit was circularized in 2157 as a side effect of the Charon mass relay recovery operations. Alright, now it's time to hit up Luna. Because we've got some stuff to do at the Citadel. And I want to leave that for the friggin' next week where I'm not knowing where we'd start off at. Just to make sure I'm not going to miss anything here. Kind of see it from here. But by the way, isn't this cool? This is pretty much hype for Mass Effect Andromeda, guys. Hopefully I'm able to play it this Christmas. It'd be very nice if that was possible. So there's a couple unmarked things here. I want to go see them, so. I know there are just turrets, but they're worth XP. And I really want the XP to level up and shit. trying to look for a way up, which this seems to be the only way. Yeah, there's four turrets up here. Funny thing is, I actually never pulled up a map for Luna because I thought that was all there. That the base was all there is. Apparently, I was wrong. Jesus. See, look, there's a level up. The jukes. And there's another couple turrets.
That's it. Back to attack.
Down. There. Somewhere. Oh, I see him. Not sure if it's actually reaching that far. I don't know. But we're gonna go find out. Yeehaw! Okay, that one's hidden. That one's not hitting. I think that one's hitting now. Yep. And the last one without getting shot by that those turrets. Oh yeah, they're already starting to fire rockets, bro. Not dead. So I'm pretty sure I hit all four of them. Yeah, I did. Staring at pixels, man. There we go. Ow. Alright, so I'm always going to the right. It's a good way to remember everything. Can you move, please, Rex, so we can get into the building? That'd be nice. Alrighty. Now this can either go very well or very badly pretty quick. Nice. Oh, that's a 5. For a sniper rifle, I think, too. Ah, it's shit, though. Rip. Alright, 2 points. Put more into Spectre training. Alright, I'm gonna drop a save right here. Wait, actually. Okay, now they start getting 1 because we're above 20. Okay, now I'm gonna drop a save. And we're gonna go for it.
Take cover.
You can pretty much one-shot the turrets with the sniper rifle if you're able to. It's really hard. Obviously, because they're flying. Oh, never mind. You can't. Takes 2 shots of the sniper. What's the rocket drones you want to watch out for? Oh, that thing has no health, bro. I can just also just no-scope them. That works too. That rocket drone. Thank you. Karis, please. Wow. We're good. Alright, now for the fun part. Shooting inanimate objects a bunch. Three. How many with a sniper rifle? Two. That works.
Perimeter clear.
I'm still poisoned slightly. All right. I'm not exactly sure why the other ones are around here, but I mean, I guess it's probably just geometry that they added. Alrighty, so we have more drones again. Because why would anything be different? Alright, not bad. Not bad on the loot. Oh, was that medium Turian armor? Okay. We're gonna put more into charm and intimidate. You get a point. You get a point. Garrus, can you use medium armor? That's all I wanna know. He can. You got better armor. Alright. It's this way. Please be better. Yeah, there you go, buddy. Rex. That has literally no difference. Does it look better, though? Yeah, it looks fairly better. I'll give you one of the firestorms. I'm gonna take the NATO. And no new snipers. Garrus, do you still need a new one? I'll let you take that one just because. Proof sighting. I'll give you rail extension. And you have Hammerhead 3. I'm gonna give you Tungsten for now. Oh, well, I'll give you the Avenger 5 then. As for anything else, you don't really use me, I don't really use anything else. Alright, we're good. We're rocket drones, so be ready. Really? God damn it. Here we go. Yo, nerd. I almost got melted. Man, didn't really get much use out of that medigel, did I? Oh, great. We're good, gents. Alright, that was a lot rougher. Oh yay, kinetic barriers, guess what? Lol, Gara's died. So I can just scope these from the side. Like so. Well, I actually overheated it. RIP. Man, toxicity is really bugging me. Last one. Oh, I forgot. Yo, that's an equalizer 5. Oh, what's up, dude? Nice. I like the loot. I like the loot. Those are a bunch of rocket drones. Guess what? I didn't save. Oh, dude. This is at the first one, isn't it? Yeah, it's at the first one because there's no doors. Aw, dude. Alright. Well, I'm probably not going to have that sniper rifle again because loot is random. Get back, dude. Why is it doing nothing? You can get one shot by rockets. Why is it spawning me facing this way? I didn't save it that way. I love how they immediately start shooting. Oh dear God. Oh, I forgot. Carousel is a shitty. Other armor on. And so does Rex, I think. Yep. This is stupid, dude. This place is so memorable, but, like, it has this bullshit. Oh, no, it did blow up. Alright. Man, that sucks. Rex, please. I guess I'll start saving before I go in every single one. Oh man. Man, oh man. That kind of sucks. Oh well. Save? Nope. Because I actually have to hit that. That's annoying. Oh yeah, we have level up. Put a point to each of those. That went there. That went there. Oh, that's ultra annoying. And before I get the sniper rifle I just had in here, that'd be really nice if that was the case. Rip. Press the wrong button. Yeah, those rifles are different. So are those. Okay. Do I have a better shotgun for me? I'll take damage easily. Anti-personnel. I'll take tungsten just because this. A tornado significant damage. I'm gonna do that instead. Garrus. You still have that. We're gonna change that. You're gonna use a rail extension. With tungsten. And Rex. You'll get that. Also with a rail extension. And that. And do we have an upgrade on your... Oh. Nice. Alright. Gonna drop a save. I should have dropped it in the older one.
Over there.
Come on. Chill out. dear lord. Can't hit that bitch. Aw, Rex. You fucked that one up. Come back. God damn it, Garrus. AI is stupid sometimes. Oh, I think I forgot to take the codex from that first area again. I got it the first time, but I didn't get it the second. Unless this one counts too. I'm gonna assume so. Garrus is ultra rip right now. And this is how you avoid being poisoned. It's by standing all the way over here. Says you have to be on the inside of the room to avoid that. Rex just proved that because he's standing pretty much on the closest side of the center line in that room. Alright, here's hoping I get that frickin' sniper rifle again, because that one was really good. I've actually lost out on armor, really good armor early on, because of that very reason. Always forget about it. Missed out on it. RIP. Yeah, completely missed out on it. Oh well. Oh, there's not a door here. There is here. Alright, here's where all... Oh shit, I forgot to save in here. Stand back. Garrus, I have no idea what you're doing. Garrus is unable to move. He moved. Now Rex is stuck there. I cannot be hit by one of these rockets. Saved myself from that pain. From that grenade alone. Get up. Think we did it, boys? Finally. Additional security drones powering up on top of everything else. Can I send you guys over there? Oh my god, Garrus, you're way too squishy. That's a rocket drone! Alright, we're good. No, you guys go over there. A miss. There we go. Okay, a burst of white noise over all frequencies nearly deafens you. Hardsuit's heads-up display interprets it as a series of zeros and ones. That actually says help. It says help in binary. They repeat again and again, blanketing all frequencies until the lights on the final VI cluster flicker and die. Specialization class achieved. Yep. Alright. Commando. Proves damage to all weapons, immunity ability, marksman assassination. Proves overload. Yeah, listen, we're going commando. It should be quite obvious. Alright, everyone on me. Sucks I missed out on a pretty cool sniper rifle, but oh well. Okay, I did get that one. Just making sure. Okay guys, we're gonna go to the Citadel, and then I'm gonna wrap things up for tonight. Cause it is 11 o'clock. Essentially, not exactly. It's 10 minutes to 11. And I still got a bunch of stuff to do, so. It's a 4-hour stream, it's not bad. Alright, and hack it time. Nope, never mind. Okay, so, for next week, completed that, we completed all the way up to these five systems over here. So next time when we play this game, we'll get these five systems out of the way, go back to the Citadel, and then we're going to start doing some story content, and we're going to start with Novaria. So hopefully that'll be next stream. Next time I stream Mass Effect, which is next Wednesday. Or maybe an off day on the weekend, depending on my mood. I don't know. Depends on how shitty Trials is, I guess. If it's a bad map, I'm probably just avoid Trials. Avoid it altogether. And as soon as I'm done with the stream here, I'm going to be uploading part 3 of the Mass Effect playthrough. It would be the first one that I actually recorded, so that'll be going up on YouTube as soon as possible. And again, as soon as possible after I'm done this stream. Like, I'm gonna close the stream off, go to YouTube, start uploading it, and get some of my other shit done.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere.
It's the same voice actor as Femshep.
The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Oh, this guy.
Rear Admiral Mihailovic, 5th Fleet.
We weren't told to expect you, sir. I would have prepared a formal greeting.
Spare me the pleasantries. I command the 63rd Scout Flotilla. You and the Normandy were slated for my unit after shakedown.
He is the same voice actor as the dude from the Citadel Encoder 2. From that security, he's pretty cool. Maybe we'll play it one day.
I still serve the Alliance, sir. As a Spectre, I can advance our interests to the Council.
You still know what color your blood is, Shepard? I don't begrudge the politician's decision to throw you to the Council. It's an opportunity. I do begrudge this over-designed piece of tin, though.
This ship has saved our lives a dozen times over.
An exaggeration. I've read your reports. This experiment diverted billions from our appropriations.
How does he get that sound?
For the same price, we could have had a heavy cruiser. But no.
It's like more like a clap sound.
Turians, throw money at a co-developed boondoggle. I'm here to make an inspection, Commander. Normandy is an Alliance warship. I intend to see she's up to snuff.
I'm sure you'll find everything in order.
I'll let him on for now, but we're going to destroy him.
Bet.
After.
Wait here. I won't be long. Commander, I'm not happy.
Sounds like a fairly common situation.
Commander, I suggest you secure your mouth. It's going to get you in trouble. Who designed that CIC? Putting the commander aft of everyone else is inefficient. What if he needs to discuss with the operators toward the bow?
Why do I not have access to this?
You don't expect me to rip out the CIC and redesign it, do you?
A proactive captain would try. I have to shake my head at that drive core of yours. 120 billion credits of element zero to make this thing able to move without giving itself away. You realize we could make drive cores for 12,000 fighters with that money? What good is it to hide for a few hours anyway? Useless!
Men of limited vision said the same thing about early aircraft, submarines, and tanks.
There's two ways I could take that, Commander, but that is true. I suppose the early U-boats weren't much better. And we need to talk about your crew, Commander. Krogan? Asari? Turians? What are you thinking, Commander? You can't allow alien nationals free access to Alliance equipment.
I'm sorry you disapprove, sir.
You have anything else to say, Commander? Any other justifications for the state of this vessel?
None, sir.
Very well. Your opinions have some merit, Commander. I'll take them into consideration when I write my report to the Joint Military Command. Not that I expect them to do anything about it. Too many interest groups have too much money invested in this. Commander Shepard?
Get out. Why don't I have the options to do any of those things, man? That annoys me. That really annoys me. Okay, first of all, you did get a level. Alright, so... and what is this doing? Put some attack armor. Actually, you know what? We'll do more in the sniper. Let's look at what we're here for. Alright, no son of Dantius. Fan. Biota commune. Privateers, need to talk to Gareth and speak to Admiral Cahokia. Okay, so. Alright, so we need to go to embassies. Tower.
Man, Gareth. Is this better than
and.
Susek?
Fighting a rogue specter with countless lives at stake.
Those two
no
of the guys are
at
the tower.
To get in the way, I'd say that beats Susek.
There may just be hope for you yet, Turian.
Oh, look at these guys. They match. They're like the actual Spectral Guard now. It's pretty cool. I just have shit armor, though. What do we even have for equipment? That's all four or above. Dude, I got a ton of shit to sell and make a ton of money. Ton of money, bro. In fact, we'll actually check in at the CSEC Rex officer here. CSEC Rex officer. Oh god. Interview. So.
Khaleesi bin Sina Al-Jilani, Westernland News. Would you answer a few questions for our viewers?
What sort of questions?
People back home have heard a lot of wild stories about you, Commander.
Really?
I can give you the chance to set the record straight. What do you say?
So long as you understand that I may not be able to answer all questions.
I'm sure our viewers will understand. Humans have been trying to get the respect of the galactic community for 26 years. With that in mind, what are your feelings on being the first human Spectre?
Spectres represent the best of every species in the galaxy. To be asked to join them is an honor.
Some have said your appointment is the Citadel throwing humans a bone. Have you encountered any situations where the Citadel asked you to place its needs before the needs of Earth?
The Council is concerned with the needs of the whole galactic community. We're part of that community now. Our needs are on their agenda, but we're one of many.
You really do believe that, don't you? You've been given command of an advanced human warship for your missions. Is there anything you'd like to say about it?
Actually, the Normandy was co-developed by human and Turian engineers. Its design incorporates many innovations, all of which are classified, I'm afraid.
So the Turians have knowledge of the Normandy that is being kept secret from the Alliance public? Do you think it was appropriate to hand Earth's most advanced warship over to the Citadel?
Miss Al-Jilani, I wear the Alliance uniform, and if you think anyone other than me says where the Normandy can go, you're sadly mistaken.
No offense intended, Commander. I'm sure you have to follow the orders of your superiors. Of course, now your superiors are aliens. One last question, Commander. Rumors back home say you're tracking a rogue specter named Saren. Do you have any comment on that?
I'm afraid I can't comment on whatever my current assignment may or may not be.
Don't worry, we'll find out. The eyes of Earth are on you. Don't let us
down. We'll find out.
Thank you for your time, Commander Shepard.
Yep, peace. What did I get from that? Not very much. Okay, we're gonna go talk to the rec officer. We're gonna sell some stuff, see if I can actually buy that sniper rifle that I missed out on.
Hello, Commander.
Show me what you've got.
Nope, he does not have it. He does have this, though. Alright, so we're gonna sell essentially everything up to this point, because I don't need it, and no one else is gonna use it. First, we're going to go to the embassies. Oh man, I'm getting tired, man. All right, so woman is in the bar over here. As indicated by this exclamation mark.
I know you die in Mass Effect 2, I'm just gonna say that. Is there something I
can do for you? You're Nisana, right? I ran into your sister, Dahlia. Didn't end well for her.
What? Are you saying she's...
Dahlia's dead, Nisana. And I know she was blackmailing you.
And I was all set to try to manipulate you into hunting her down for me. But I guess that won't be necessary now.
She's also the same voice actor as the bounty hunter in Swoter.
If I found out my sister was a criminal, I'd be considered a security risk. They'd revoke my clearance, or place me on administrative leave until she was apprehended. I shall transfer a little something into your account as a token of my appreciation. I'm sure you'll find the amount satisfactory.
I'm a specter, not some merc for hire. I can find credits anywhere.
True. But I'm the only one who can authorize you to purchase prototype Asari mods.
Do it.
I will get you added to our manufacturer's preferred client list. I think you'd be very interested in what they have available. Goodbye, Shepard. It has been a pleasure doing business with you.
Yep, peace. Speaking of that awesome juicy level up. Max sniper rifles. Now we actually get to do other things. Oops. Alright, so now we have to go to the Citadel Tower, and then we'll call it there, folks.
Welcome to the Presidium. Allow me to be your guide.
Cause I've got some stuff to do. We're gonna talk to Kahoku first.
No, I'm Commander. Any word on my missing?
They're dead.
I found them. Well, what was left of them. They ran into a Thresher Maw.
A Thresher Maw? That's not. My men wouldn't just stumble into a Thresher nest. Not the entire unit.
Somebody lured them there with an Alliance distress beacon. Placed it perfectly so they'd land right beside the Thresher nest.
Damn it. I had a bad feeling about this ever since my team disappeared. The Alliance beacon used as bait, my unit wiped out, and nobody seems to know anything about it. Commander, I appreciate what you did. Now I need to do my part. The families of those Marines deserve to know why they died.
Anything you need from me?
Not right now, Shepard, but I'll let you know as soon as I find something out.
All right, bye. Oh, this woman. She's back. Forgot about that.
Hello again, Commander. I've got a proposition for you. Since you helped me get information on the crime syndicate, I've gotten a lot more backing from my publishers. I'm investigating traffic controller conditions now, and I wondered if you could help.
What do you want me to do?
I've heard rumors that the space traffic controllers are overworked to a dangerous degree. I can't get into the control room, but you could. If you planted a bug inside, I could crack the story.
If you crack this story, what's likely to happen?
Ideally, there will be calls to improve working conditions by hiring more controllers and upgrading systems. The council
will pay for improvements right now.
Voluntarily. This story will provide that pressure.
What will this bug allow you to pick up?
Just audio and video. I'm not trying to tap into the traffic control system if that's what you're worried about. I just need to hear and see them in order to correlate their activity with traffic efficiency.
Everyone knows space traffic controllers are overworked. How is this news?
There's a difference between overworked and dangerous. Traffic at the Citadel has increased by 300% in the last century, but traffic controller resources haven't kept up. We already have several last-minute wave-offs per week. Do we have to wait for a full-blown disaster?
This bug you want me to plant, could it interfere with traffic signals?
Absolutely not. I made certain that the frequencies it uses won't interfere with anything.
All right.
I can't promise anything, but I'll see what I can do. Give me the bug.
Excellent. Just place it on a terminal with a good view of the area. Thanks again for your help. In the long run, this story is going to save lives.
Alrighty. Now we're gonna go talk to the other dude and tell him that, unfortunately, his brother is dead. And we'll quickly go plant the bug and complete
Any
the quest.
News? Did you find my brother yet?
I found your brother's body. His ship was attacked by privateers.
Willem's dead? I guess I should have expected this.
I really hate his haircut.
When his ship dropped out of contact, I just knew. But I kept hoping he might still be alive.
I figured you'd want to know the truth, no matter how painful.
You're right. It's worse not knowing. That's what they all say, at least. Please excuse me. I need to go make arrangements for his funeral.
Yep, bye. Well, that's right, I didn't get anything from doing that for him. Alrighty. We're gonna go plant the bug real quick, come back to her, and then I'll finish the stream. Hopefully, nothing else pops up between now and then. That would be fantastic. Oh, it's awards. drank a lot of water today. Good thing. Do I have to talk to anyone here? Why are you?
Hello, Commander.
I need to do some Googling too, because there's a couple things that I'm missing here. There's a couple Citadel quests that I'm missing. We're going back to the tower. Thank God for semi-quick loading screens. Someone's helmet again.
This is gonna make a great story. Thank you so much for your help. Here, this is everything I've got from my publisher's budget.
It was no problem. Good luck with your story. It deserves to be heard.
I appreciate your support. I hope this will save some lives in the long run. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna show this to my publisher.
You do that. Okay, guys. That's gonna be it for me for tonight. Had a little bit of a rough last hour-ish with that freaking stupid base quest. I'll be back on Friday, guys, with some Trials of Osiris, regardless if it's a good map or not. Friday is always Trials of Osiris Day. And I'll see you guys then. So thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.